all about creating healthier communities, and we're focused on personal hygiene, creating access to clean drinking water and environmental sanitation. And we're so happy to be here at Zida. It's our first time here, and we are just happy to see everybody. Everybody's looking good, and we want to talk to you a lot more about the SDG campaign. We're focused on number 3 and number 6, which is about well-being, health, environmental sanitation, personal hygiene, and clean water. So we are at Usave here. We've just done a borehole, a new borehole, and we should be able to provide clean water to everyone. I know not everyone understands me, but hopefully somebody will translate. And we've just shown you a little bit on how to clean your environment. The experts here will talk more from the environmental office. We'll talk more about how properly you should clean your environment. And we'll be talking now about personal hygiene, which one of the number one things is washing your hands.
So what I want to say, I'm really excited and I'm happy that we're here, because we all are one big family. I'm able to collaborate with them so that for those of your children that are ready for a secondary school, they'll be able to take the form and go to the nearest state.